Okay, let's see what they're doing. Gotta crush up those tablets, that's for sure. Hydrocortisone is a corticosteroid, so it's gonna be used for like adrenal insufficiency diseases. But it has like multiple uses too, even for like alopecia.